I got married within 60 days on a visa waiver program. Will USCIS see this as a misrepresentation and deny my application for adjustment of status?
They absolutely will, but you have the right to rebut that presumption and tell them why you really intended to come as a visitor and change your mind, but most likely it will be denied and you'll need a waiver.